A gunman dressed in camouflage has taken his own life after shooting dead his colleague in a small Wheatbelt town in Western Australia. Police spent more than 3 hours negotiating with the killer as he hid on a rural property. Anne-Marie Leonard has more.
Ursula, while locals in this small WA Wheatbelt town are no longer in lockdown, there's still a large police presence here. Officers are continuing to investigate the fatal shooting of a young father, Terry Kanowski, who died at his workplace in Kellerberrin. It all unfolded at this manufacturing business around 8:40 yesterday morning. The gunman, 25-year-old Lachlan Bowles, who also works here, fled the crime scene, sparking a manhunt which lasted several hours. Police flooded the small town as residents were told to stay inside until the all-clear was given. It's understood the gunman abandoned his car on a rural road. He was last seen wearing camouflage and carrying a gun before hiding in a paddock. When police found him, they tried to peacefully negotiate, but after 3 hours, he took his life. This town of only around 1,200 people have been left in shock, but support services are now in place.
You know, from a community perspective, we are just trying to make sure that we get arms around those people that need that support. If anyone's out there that actually needs support, just contact the office and everything will be private, confidential and discreet to ensure that, you know, people's privacy is maintained throughout this whole process.
Forensic officers have returned to the crime scene this morning where the shooting took place to continue to investigate this tragedy. Ursula?